Without it is not Aishvarya Shithila Prema Nahimora Prita, Krishna said. That the love which is enfeebled by Aishvarya Gyan, it does not satisfy me. So that love is not enfeebled by Aishvarya Gyan. It is pure Madhurya. So Shukadeva Goswami, he began in Vrindavan and then at the end of the 10th canto, he came back to the points. The whole point of Srimad Bhagavatam. The Srimad Bhagavatam was spoken for this.
Where are others? Why they are not coming? Oh, why you were not here? Yes. That is, you have not tasted Harikatha, so your mala is also zero.
So this.
That is why I will tell.
So. These examples, the meeting of Kurukshetra, Brahma Git, Venu Git, Gopi Git, Pranay Git, Yuga Git, here we'll see that there is very high examples of the Madhurya mood. So also in Krishna's Leela, Aishvarya is fully present. In the Vraja Leela, there is more Aishvarya than anywhere else. In fact, if all of the Aishvarya of all of the material worlds, all 14 planetary systems, and all of the spiritual worlds, Vaikuntha, Dwarka, Mathura, and everything, is put together in one place, it cannot be equal to one grain of dust of Brajabhumi, of Vrindavan. So Aishwarya is present in Vrindavan fully, more than anywhere else. But the Brijbasis, they do not care for it, because the Madhurya is so high. So, if we compare the Srimad Bhagavatam to the other Puranas, then the example is given that the Katha, because there's Harikatha also in the Puranas, but this Harikatha is compared to Lavanya Samudra, Lavan Samudra, sorry. Lavan Samudra means the salt ocean. But the Srimad Bhagavatam is so sweet that there is no salt. Though the Aishwarya is there, you cannot taste it because it is so sweet. Okay. The example, an example is given, if you take a pitcher of water and you put a little salt in that, then all the water becomes completely salty. Because now here, the water is compared to the Madhurya and the salt is compared to the Aishvarya mood. So putting a little salt in there, in a pitcher, it becomes salty. So in Purana Katha, the Aishvarya is there, so it is compared to like salt water. But in Srimad Bhagavatam, it is compared to Ganga. Even if you take, not a pinch of salt, but a huge block of salt, and you throw it into Gangotri, the origin of the Ganga, what will be the effect on the Ganges? If you drink the water, nothing, nothing. Because the sweet water is so vast, that the Aishwarya, it cannot be detected. So, similarly,
Pujari should also come. Very,
very, very, very,
very, very, very, very, very, very, very, very, very, very, very, very, very, very, very, very, very, very, very, very, and he should hear. There was a guru, very bona fide guru. Hey, tumi ekta bhog okane arpan kar do to ekhane. Pore aati karo. You should also hear. There was a bona fide guru. And there was a kanishth adhikari disciple. And that kanishth adhikari disciple wanted to serve Gurudev. But there were so many defects. He could not touch interior mood of Gurudev. because at that time his intelligence and heart was not purified and not transcendental. So any disciple cannot touch the inner heart of Gurudev unless he is purified and he has no attraction in Haritatha. If anyone is chanting, no? That boy?
Italian boy.
If anyone has no attraction, taste in Harikatha, his Hari name and everything, his all seva, everything is like zero. You should know. Because it has been told in very Bhagat Bhatsal. Govinda Bhagat.
Govinda Bhagat.
He has gone. You should all hear very attentively. It is very hard to touch the internal mode of Gurudev. So he was sincere, but only sincerity will not do. He cannot touch the inner modes of Gurudev. But he was trying, he was following Gurudev. How he chants, how he remembers, how he behaves other, all these things. He saw that Gurudev. In the very morning he wakes. And he does Sandhya Aruti, Sandhya Nik. Sandhya Nik, you know, in the morning Sandhya. Like sitting. All this and that, then like this. And then after that he used to do Arati, Gurudev. He followed that I should do like my Gurudev. So if Gurudev sits half an hour, then I should see 1 hour. If Gurudev sits like this, I should sit like this. Because the intelligence can touch all these things. How Gurudev Maharaj is doing Ajmanam? If Gurudev is doing Ajmanam 3 times, he will do 50 times. Because it is good. But he will not think that why he is doing, what he is doing, not asking. If Guruji began to do like this, and good, after that he began to do archan, and he took first what? Agarbatti, adhu, and he began to do. He did 4 times, 5 times. And after that he kept, and he took
lamp.
And he did 7 times mouth, and sometimes here. And totally he did 14 times. Totally only 40 times. And he, after that he took water in consul, and he did like this 2, 3, 4 times, and he kept, and then he took cloth and he did 4 times, 5 times, and after that he took flowers and he gave like this, and after that he took
shamar
and did like this only 4, 5 times. And after that, he took fan also. In the summer time he was doing. And the disciple, sincere disciple, watching, looking all these things. Then he thought that if my Gurudev is giving 4 times only bhakti, dhup.
Insensitive.
Then why I should not give more? Because it is rule and regulation. So half an hour he was doing like that. And Gurudev only did 14 times and think that it is very good thing. So half an hour I should do. Why he is doing, he does not know, and going on doing. Another disciple saw, oh, he is doing half an hour, I must do 1 hour, because it is so good. So gradually it will, it's, after that, flower, oh, conserved water, oh, half an hour, half an hour. So this arti took 2 hours. And after that, in 2 hours, all the devotees were tired. So Gurudev was watching that, what he is doing. I did in a very short time, in 15 minutes, I entire arti I did, and he is doing 2 hours, 3 hours, and all are now tired. He thought that perhaps he is not touching my internal world. So I should examine. That day, Shisha was sitting and he was doing. He took his tilak and Atman, he did Atman 10 times instead of 3 times. And after that, he took his asana and began to 15 times. Then Shish, your disciple, oh, very good thing. So if he is doing 15 times, I should do it 25 times. And he took that asana. After that, what he was doing, he was only watching and doing like this. But nothing new, that why my Gurudev is doing and what. He was not touching the mood of, internal mood of Gurudev. Why we should be, why we should take ashrama? What is the real process? What is the real process of that sandhya? We don't know all these things. We should try to realize all these things, internal mood of Gurudev. We are doing arti, why we are doing? Doing. Krishna is hungry and Maa Yashoda is doing. Only to look after that any naughty boy has in the plane, they have scratched anything or not. For this only, here sometimes, and then hurt here, because it is dangerous if it is here any scratch, and then looking 7 times here, only this. But if you are doing hours and hours, then Krishna will hungry and he will begin to weep and he will cry and he will run away. So don't. And if you are doing like this and this and this, hours and hours, how it is? With affection and mood, we should try to understand why Yashoda is doing. Why Lalita? Why Lalita? There are very interior modes. So don't do like this. There is no regulation that we should do like this, this, this. And chamar like. Like this. No, don't do. This is not a wrestling place. In a very deep mood, very gently, like this, that. You should not get fan in intelligence. Never. And in summer, there is so much cold, anyhow, that should we give this?
No.
Don't give. Why Shamar? It may be that some mosquitoes or anything are there. Only to this? Not so many. Don't try to rush up and make bam. Bam means?
Exercise.
This is not exercise. Other kids will be angry. So, we should try to understand the deeper meanings of all these things. So, our this lamp may be given for 14 times. How 14 times? Perhaps? नहीं तुम अर्चन दीप के लिए आकर के देखो तुमको भी नहीं मालूम है क्योंकि अर्चन तो करता नहीं है कितना है जी
चार मुख में दो नाभि में तीन चरण में और
हाउ अगेन ये सुटल हियर
फोर टाइम्स ऑन द फेस
फेस जेंटली लाइक दिस लुकिंग वेरी जेंटली एंड स्मूथली फोर टाइम्स नॉट टेकिंग नॉट लाइक दिस Not like exercise. Very gently looking. Not like that. Don't do like this. Very gently. Only this will, in a very artistic way, very gently and smoothly. So, mouth ko kitna? Four times. And then?
Nabhi
means this.
Two
only two. And then?
Feet.
Ek bar. How much it began? Sat and seven whole. Only this. Very gently. And when this lamp will come to mouth, face, it should be very whole. So, only. And for धूप चमर व्यजन शंख इट इज नॉट रिटन एनी नो फिक्स नंबर इफ यू आर गिविंग वाटर व्हाई टू वॉश द माउथ यशोदा इज वॉशिंग द माउथ ही विल डू सो मेनी टाइम्स माउथ वॉशिंग लाइक एंड रबिंग देन अ स्क्रैच मोर विल कम डोंट डू लाइक दिस No? Very gently, two or three times, you can give water in the mouth of Krishna, like fishing. And very gently, a very soft cloth should be given. Yashoda Maiya is like this. Not like that. 1 hour doing rubbing. Don't do. No? And after that, what? Pushpa. Not like keeping so many flowers. Doing. Are it is for only giving in the lotus feet of Krishna and Radha or to whom we are watching. Only one and time. Do and then. Dhup should not be given in the feet. Never.
Not face, only
because from lower down it will come up. The scent will come. And if you are giving here, then scent will go up. It will not come in the noise of Krishna noise. So you should learn all these things. In 50 minutes it is enough. Then you should chant, remember name, More superior than this. And here Hari Katha. And here Hari Katha, then here he is doing like this. What is this? Nonsense. And Hari Katha, if he, anyone doing, oh, he is walking there. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Mother is ill, and I should go to India, or I should go to England where she is. And Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Only hands are going, not heart and... So, these kinds of Harinam will not do. So, better to smash this body in any seva, so that any sukriti may come. And that class of Hari name will not
liberate.
No. Cannot make any sukriti even. You are having taking here Malika, and you are thinking. And hands are going on. Mala is also going on. What is this? So don't do like this. If anyone is reading Bhagavat sincerely, Srimad Bhagavatam, and he is telling that, oh, Krishna is taking bhakti from the womb of Yashoda. Oh, a beautiful child came out. And Krishna is sitting there, and he is hearing. And he will be so much happy that, oh, this ignorant boy is telling so much good Harikatha. And he will, you know, what became after this? Krishna will. And tears will come in the head, in the eyes of Krishna. Why? If Radhika is hearing that Harikatha, he knows all this is perfect. But yet, anyone is telling Harikatha, then he will come. She will come and hear. And tears will come. But tears will not come in our eyes. So those who are superior, they will be very happy and their heart will be melt if they will hear Harikatha from anyone. If Mayavadi is also telling Harikatha, oh, thank you. Being a Mayavadi, you are glorifying my Krishna. So Krishna should be merciful to you. So if those who are neglecting Harikatha, they are very ignorant. So you should try to serve, to cook vegetables and preaching so much. Nowadays I am seeing that we are so much now down. At this time of Swamiji, oh, so much Nagar Sankirtan with inspiration, big distributions. All the little girls like Vrindavan Vilasini at the age of 16, so beautiful, like rose. And she used to go to attend airports and they are distributing. Anyone rebuking? No what? Nowadays, no Sankirtan, no these big distributions and nothing. No Harikatha hearing, nothing doing. Then how it will be? Then you will be sick and negative. You should try to do all these things. We should do preaching like that time. I never heard that you are making any plan to be in Nagar Sankirtan. Never. Why? What you are doing? He will tell that, I am writing. What are you writing? No need of writing. If these are not going on, I have not, you know, it would have been done in India also at writing. And why you came to the, with me here? Why you came? Oh, I'm translating. What translating? You have come to preach here. Why you are not going here and there and meeting with ignorant persons and try to call them and try to meet with them, discuss something, giving books also, Nagar Sankirtan. Be energetic like this. Otherwise, no need of. I will return to India and there I will do all these things. But you should try to do all these things. Try to know the inner modes of Gurudev and devotees, not doing like going on. What? Krishna will run away from there. And the devotees who are senior, they are wasting my time. Understand? So try to follow all these things all. And be very energetic. You should go to Nagar Sankirtan. Here your captain general is Prabhu. What name?
Bala Prabhu.
Balkishan Prabhu. Balkishan. Balkishan, na?
Balkishan.
Your name is Balkishan?
Balasingam.
Balasingam? No. Bal Singham. So you should try to make plan what I told and try to follow all these things internally. We have come to preach, so our preaching would be there. How we can help? With pity.
Compassion.
To help, to serve Gurudev. Because we are indebted to our Gurudev. Because he catch hold us from so many villages. Ignorant we are. And he gave so high class of thought. To please Gurudev and to be merciful to all these persons, we should try to help. Preaching is this thing. Don't neglect all these things. And try to know the inner mood of Gurudev. I want that. In preaching, all should be followed. Understand? Gaur Praman. Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
Understand? So this would be in the line of Swamiji. Otherwise you'll be what?
Negative.
We cannot repay. We should try. We cannot repay, but partly we can, but do by following his line.
Gaur Premanande.
Make bring it again and then play.
मान लिया कि एक आदमी सो रहा हो, उसको कपड़े से ढक दिया जाए तो आदमी दिखेगा कि नहीं? कपड़े से ढक दिया जाए अच्छी तरह से, कंबल से, वो दिखेगा कि नहीं? आदमी ये कौन आदमी है
पता चले, कोई सगा कौन पता नहीं चलेगा। लेकिन
यदि बाहर से आदमी आया देखे तो नहीं मालूम होगा। कृष्णदास जी समझ रहे हैं? अच्छा, आपको समझाने के लिए कह रहा हूं। ए मैन इज स्लीपिंग, नॉट स्लीपिंग, ही लाइंग डाउन एंड कवर हिम विथ ए थिक ब्लैंकेट और कवर, एनी
चादर क्लॉथ,
चादर क्लॉथ। नाउ ही इज नॉट सीइंग दैट हाउ ब्यूटिफुल और हाउ लॉन्ग हाउ दिस पर्सन इज। So if any prarthana, कोई prayer, भगवान की प्रार्थना जब सुर से ताल से ढकती जाती है तो उसका भीतर का जो भाव है वो छिप जाता है। समझो इस चीज को। If there is a prayer in a संकीर्तन like करुणाम कुरुमयी करुणा भरीते, एक कीर्तन है करुणाम मई करुणाम कुरुमयी करुणा भरीते। व्हाट इज दिस? ओ श्रीमती राधिके, यू आर सो मर्सीफुल, आई एम इनसिग्निफिकेंट कवर्ड विथ माया, प्लीज बिस्टो योर मर्सी ऑन मी। If this prayer will come from heart, then tear must come. Heart will be melted. But if this prayer is covered with rag ragini, ye bhav jadi rag ragini ityadi ke dwara dhak jate hain, to rag pradhan ho jata hai aur kartal ye pradhan ho jata hai, और डुबकी ताबल वाला ये देखता है जैसे कैसे इस महल सुंदर बनाए हम, और जो कीर्तन करने वाला है ये भाव देखता है कि लोग कैसे चमत्कृत होते हैं, ऐसा राग रागिनी हम निकालें। तो ये है कंबल, उस कंबल से वो भाव ढक जाता है करुणा कुरमई करुणा भरी। देन दिस मोड ऑफ प्रेयर इज कवर्ड बाय दिस राग रागिनी एंड ढोलक मृदंग एंड ताबला। दे थिंक दैट आई शुड मेक इट सो परफेक्ट that all should be happy. That mood, that Karunam Purumayi, O Srimati Radhika, your ocean of mercy. Just sprinkle your mercy. This mood is covered with rag ragni and dholak and tabla. Understand this thing? Mm-hmm. Then our this sight goes on where? On the tune. How this tune should be okay? Not on mood that, oh Radhike, you should have merciful to me. Sprinkle your little mercy. I am insignificant. I am your patra of karuna.
Object
of your mercy. Without your mercy, I am in maya. I am not realizing all this. This mood is covered. So try to make instruments and other things in such a way that they should not cover, and rag ragni should not cover. If there is no instrument, nothing, and we are telling, Karunam kurumai karuna bharite sanaka sanatana varnita charite. O Radhike, be merciful to me. I am insignificant. I am so foolish and wretched, fallen. You should be merciful to me. No, nothing is to cover. So, kirtan has been made that the instrument should not cover, उनके भावों को cover ना करें, बल्कि इसको और pathetic बनाएं, और उसमें सहयोग करें, और यदि anyone is doing kirtan and he is doing tap dhinadhin, tap dhinadhin, tap dhinadhin, and he is doing kirtan, then what it becomes? कीर्तन के भाव को ढके नहीं, don't try to cover by raga ragini the mood of the life and soul of that kirtan. Understand? This is Vaishnava kirtan and that is a Vaishnava kirtan. Kirtan not, this is sangeet. There is much difference in sangeet and
music.
Music and kirtan. So much different. So try to follow this idea. Try to realize the mood of what is the life and soul of that kirtan. Like any kirtan, Bhakti Vinod Thakur or Josamati Nandana Brajavaranath, Gokula Ranjana Kana, and in the last line, Jamuna Jivana,
Jamuna
Tatachara Keli
Basanahar
Rasa Sika Kripamaya
Sri Radha Vallabha Vrindavana
Natavar Bhakti Vinoda Ashraya. This is life and soul of this kirtan. If this life is covered with raga, ragini and tune, then the kirtan is useless. It will cover our whole thing. And the result of kirtan is gone. So try to realize this thing. Samajh raha hai? Samjho tum, tumhare liye keh rahe hain. Kirtan ka bhav thik rahne chahiye. Aise ji aankh mein aansu aa jaye. Aur jab raag ragini par dhyan hoga, to ulat jayega. If your attention is on raag ragini, the life and soul of the kirtan will go away. And if your attention is on
mood,
mood, then your heart will melt. Your heart, and tears will come. Try to understand these differences and then do kirtan, well, good, well. जनरली साधारण लोग इन चीजों को नहीं समझते, इसलिए उनका कीर्तन गड़बड़ हो जाता है, उनको कीर्तन से अभिमान हो जाता है. बाय डूइंग कीर्तन, गुड कीर्तन, ओ ही इज वेरी गुड कीर्तन, एंड देन ही बुक विल बी लाइक दिस, एंड व्हेन ही विल नो द मूड एंड फॉलो द मूड, ओ ही विल बी वेरी हम्बल लाइक त्रिनाद ऑफ इश्वर. अंडरस्टैंड something, try to realize these facts. Where you were in midday class? Huh?
I didn't know that there was midday class. I was in the hotel.
Oh, yes, sir. Drinking and taking many?
In hotel?
সকাল বেলা পয়েন্ট একটু ক্লিয়ার করে দিলে ভালো.
হ্যাঁ,
সকালবেলা পয়েন্ট একটু ক্লিয়ার করে দিলে ভালো.
কালকে সকালবেলা, এ বেলা কৃষ্ণ কথা.
I am moving to house tonight.
হ্যাঁ,
I am moving to house tonight.
Where?
Where are the devotees are staying?
Oh, it will be very painful for you all, for you, that.
Really? But he will be alone then. No problem.
You should not leave him alone. Then he will be weak. I want that he should not be weak. He should, anyhow. What I told in morning class, again in morning you should discuss all and try to realize that very little. Got it up. Try to learn every day something, what I am telling. Otherwise, you'll. What?
No benefit.
No benefit. Try to realize. Nama Sestam Manmapi Sachi Putra Matra Swaru Rupam Satya Vrajavari Parangma Kharim Ghostavatim राधा कुंडम गिरिवर महोराधिका माधवासा प्राप्त यश प्रतिति कृपया श्री गुरु तम तोषम वंचा कल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपा सिंधुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महाबदन्नाय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदाय कृष्णाय कृष्ण.